Michael Hayes normally is the lead horse of the Freebirds, and so it is in this match. He starts out against Ole Anderson. Tied up collar and elbow. Side headlock, and the first offensive advantage goes to Ole Anderson. Takes Michael over and down, but Michael back up to his feet. Front face lock. As Ole chomps off one of those tough front chanceries, he moves Michael around to make the tag on hard. Think about the wrecking crew. It's out of the fat and into the frying pan when you're with these fellas. Ole pops. The more the same. Grabs the leg. In the air. Atomic knee. Michael caught by Ole. And down on the mat. He heads for the corner and tags Jimmy Garvin. Well, let's see what the speed merchant of the Freebirds can do. And it's Jimmy that's off and running with a standing side headlock on Arn. Right up top with a wrist lock. Garvin doubling it up, trying to battle with him on that double top wrist lock. Arn Anderson. Whoa, good move. Jimmy, and look at that one. Talking about quick. Beautiful move by Garvin as he rolled him into the fireman's carry throw, but he's caught with a head scissor.
Get him off of me.
No sooner than a great move by Garvin, it's tough by Arn Anderson. Listen to the response from the sensational crowd gathered here, being treated to one you dream about, the Freebirds and the Minnesota Wrecking Crew. Arn Anderson slipped away. You know what they had ideas of doing. A big double team, soften him up, keep him in, and see if they couldn't get the pin there. Look at Michael. He's reversed. Into the corner. Big backdrop. And Michael Hayes, who has not had a good run early on in this tag match against either Ole or Arn. Arn stands. Come on and get it. Fellas, timeouts won't get it. Sorry about the lower back, Michael. You'll just have to face it or tag Jimmy. He goes to the advantage. Jimmy Garvin stirring up the fans. Michael is saying, you better come back. I may need help. I got him, but I don't know what to do with him. Don't worry about it, Michael. Arn took care of that. Leapfrog over the top. And Jimmy Garvin on the receiving end of the tag. Doesn't know whether to cuss him or thank him. But he's so far on the two encounters with Arn, he's been able to get off first. There's a tag on Ole. Foot to the side. Rolls that arm up. Referee Dick Patrick said you grab the hair, break it up. He did, but he got in the message. And again on the rope. With Garvin's arm locked back in a hammer position, Ole picks him up and slams him down right on top of the arm. Continues the pressure in the hammer lock on Jimmy Garvin. So far, the Minnesota Wrecking Crew lived up to all of the billings and everything else that people knew about them. But remember, Michael Hayes and Jimmy Garvin have been down Fan Street on numerous occasions. And you don't count them out. Hayes' mind cooking up how to deal with the tough Minnesota Wrecking. Oh, boy, oh, boy. He had it within 3 inches of that third count. But the shoulder came up and broke the count. Jimmy Garvin again. Hooks that shoulder up. Fires.
Get it open, Garvin.
Catches Ole right in the face. Here he goes. Presses him back into the corner. Tags Michael Hayes. And Michael follows it up. Maybe the opening they needed. Ole Anderson taking a pounding. Shoots a right at his own. Right back to the midsection. Referee breaks that up, but not before Michael Hayes gets the big chop in. And now Ole pounding to the midsection. Michael Hayes gets him off his feet, goes for the choke, mashing that head down on the bottom rope, and the referee able to back him out. To tag Jimmy Garvin. And Garvin right at the throat. Roughing up the face of Ole Anderson. No, sir. The Freebirds don't count them out early. And Jimmy Garvin takes it, puts it back. Rakes Ole in the eyes. Orange trying to get him over. For a tag. Michael Hayes. A little wobble in the legs of Ole Anderson. Takes a big shot. Up to the right hand. That knocks Michael Hayes down. But Ole can't make it to the corner and tag the pressure arm. He's stopped cold by Michael. And it's reversed. But tripped up by Hayes. Count of one. Whoa, and that's all he could get. Right shoulder came up. After one count, Michael couldn't get a submission. Bangs away on him. Takes him to the corner. Ole stopped him. And as Ole Anderson was pounding the head of Michael Hayes, stopped him with a sharp elbow right in the face. They're both down. Hayes up first. Foot to the midsection. Ole in the middle of the ring. Still has a ways to go to get to the corner. Jimmy Garvin turned around and caught him from behind. Pressure cooker now. Ole Anderson is going to need all of the vaunted Minnesota Wrecking Crew staying power. Look at this. Picks him right up off the canvas. On his back, Michael Hayes rushes in to nail Arn, and Garvin able to take Ole down. Cuts him off. Michael takes over without benefit of the tag. Well, Flip, you've heard the old expression. When the going gets tough, the tough gets going. The crowd is trying to send that message to Ole Anderson. But the Freebirds, wrestling an error-free middle part of this match. I mean, they have been perfection in keeping Ole away from that corner. Again, Ole the Freebirds have cut him off at the pass every time. Look at how smart Garvin was. He went down underneath the blows of Anderson, put him in the corner. The referee goes back. The third ball. Them, but the Freebirds turn it around, and it's Michael back at Ole. But Arn covers him up on 10.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winners of the match, the Minnesota Wrecking Crew, Ole and Arn Anderson.